When Greece was attacked by the fascists and the Greek people fought back and defeated them, the Nazis came to the rescue of their fascist ally and they were overwhelmed and the Greek people collapsed. During the black days of occupation, the Greek people were dying from starvation because of the blockade. I'm thankful to God that through the help of the State Department and by two officers who were then young, one of them is here, Mr. Foy Koller. Foy, please stand up. And George Allen, the head of the USIA, they helped me. And with the help of the motion picture industry, at that time as president of the Greek World Relief, I was able to lift the blockade to Greece. Thereupon, the good-hearted American people shipped millions of tons of foodstuffs, clothing, and medicines. And Mr. Chairman, half of the people of Greece were saved from starvation.